Hi, it's Mitch from PickDawgz.com here with your free pick in the Florida Atlantic FAU versus Miami college basketball matchup on Tuesday, November 16th, 2021. Here on YouTube, I do tons of free pick videos, so be sure to subscribe to our channel. And if you're betting today, be sure to grab today's sportsbook bonus offer. We've got a different offer in the description of our videos every single day, something for everyone. So be sure to click on those links, get the ability to shop lines and sign up for multiple books. Get a bonus in the process. But let's get to this one between FAU and Miami. Both these teams 1-1 coming into the season. The Canes started the season with a nice win over Canisius. Didn't cover the 15-point spread in that one, winning by 10. But then the next time out there, 4-point favorites against UCF. And if you watch my videos, you know I'm a Canes fan, and I did not understand that line. Didn't make a lot of sense to me. But we saw FAU open up against New Mexico in their first game, and New Mexico is really greatly improved, and Florida Atlantic really had a bad draw there at the Pit. You know, they were just 1-point dogs in that game to New Mexico, but lost by seven. And I think even losing by seven, they certainly fought the good fight in that game. You know, we've seen FAU. This is a pretty good team, and across the board in their athletic program, certainly on the rise. We know with Miami and Jim Larrañaga that he's not the type of coach who, you know, is going to be outcoached by anyone. It's just a matter of he has the pieces to work with. Of course, he had the big signing last year of Earl Timberlake. He hardly played last year at all, and then he transferred out to Memphis. Meanwhile, the Canes, you know, averaging 83 points a game, but the defense just hasn't been there. I expect this one to be a real board banger as well. And, you know, Miami laying points on the road, I really don't see it. Miami is 5-0 against the number in their last five on the road, 4-0 against the number and against road teams with the home winning percentage of winning. But, you know, I'm not feeling it with the Canes this year. I just think that at this point, maybe they play better, you know, later on the season. I think Miami probably wins. I don't see a cover here, though. I'm going to take FAU, and that's going to be my free pick. Of course, if you're wondering which games I like the best, the ones I'm most confident, or if you're looking for best bets from some of the top handicappers in the world today, head on over to PickDawgz.com, click on the Premium Picks tab. And if you like our YouTube, check out our Premium YouTube. Just click on the link in the description of this video. Find out all about it.